Need to build confidence? Well, I was fixing to show you a couple ways that can help. In just a few steps, you'll be able to feel confident from the inside out. The first step. If you want to be confident, you ought to act confident. I reckon play dress up, because when you look better, you feel better. It'll put a smile on your face. You'll start to see yourself as a confident person. The second step. Speak assertively. You'll get respect then. When someone's bad-mouthing you and acting ugly, stand up for yourself and confront those people. Don't pitch a fit. Allow yourself to be angry, but mind your manners. Say what's bugging you with a controlled demeanor and clear head so the other person can understand. The third step, act and think positive. Take control of your self-confidence by killing negative thoughts. Get to know yourself, play a sport, and be happier than old Blue laying on a porch chewing on a big old catfish head. Last but not least, challenge yourself. Combine that with your strength and let that be your guide. Commit yourself to the success you want, like setting goals and balancing your time better so that you can get the very best out of life.